I'm sure you're like me and every other American and most people in the world who has a very fantastic arrangement with their power company. I give them money and they give us electric, right? Yeah, that's pretty cool. What also is cool is if I go onto their website of my power company, I can see how much power I'm using. So I can see, for instance, in a month how much power I use, or I can see how much power I even use in a day. And more surprisingly, they have power information for an hour. But that's pointless, because it's 2 days old. What I really want to know is if I'm toasting this piece of toast, how much power did that take? Or, if I decide I want some coffee, how much power went into making that? Now this is truly useful information, but for it we need something that we can measure the power use in real time, not 2 days old. Well, I came across just the thing for that. It's this. It's called Neurio, something along those lines. And this promises to measure my usage in my apartment in real time. So let's open this thing up. So here we have some manuals, installation, and a breaker decal. We also have the two amp clamps that go on the mains. We have some wires for connecting the Neurio to power and the antenna wire. And then here is the Neurio box. This receives all the information, processes it, puts it out. And of course we need the antenna to connect this thing to Wi-Fi. Let's get this thing installed. This is a breaker box. This is where all of your electrical connections live. Once you open it up, switch off the main breaker or all of the breakers. These mains supply the power phases to the box. Do not touch where they connect. You will die. The trickiest part of the installation is connecting the four wires from the Neurio. The white and blue are easy. The white just connects to the neutral bar and the blue just gets a wire nut on it. The red and black wires connect to either 15 or 20 amp breakers on opposite phases. Let's call the phases B and A. Every other regular size breaker is on a different phase because of the interlocking pattern of the plates that the breakers connect to. Since we're using half-size breakers, these two connections will be on opposite phases. The red and black wires are connected using the included red wires and three-way connectors. All four wires can now be plugged into the Neurio. The two amp clamps are connected around the two mains before they too are connected into the Neurio. Be sure to connect the Wi-Fi antenna. As you may expect, we do not live in a paper house, nor do I have a paper breaker box. This is what my breaker box looks like with the Neurio attached. Installation went quite well. It took a little longer than I thought it would, around an hour. After that, installing the Wi-Fi was pretty simple. Now that the Neurio is connected to Wi-Fi, it's a simple matter to log on, create an account, and suddenly,
Your energy use is available on all of your devices. I put it on my phone, and it's really neat. I can walk around the house, see what I'm using. But more than that, I should be able to go somewhere and still see the house in real time. If you'd like to see what I end up doing with the Neurio and learning, check out my link in the description below. Otherwise, that's it.
Hey, who turned out the lights? Going out on the town, turn it upside down. We run the city to the